What's up, guys? Hobbo88 here, and welcome back to iRacing. We're back in the dirt for the penultimate round of the Wheelman Series with ODSE, and this week it's 410 sprint cars on the fixed set here at Volusia Speedway, a track that I've done pretty well at before in these cars, and hopefully we're able to make the A main again this week and put on a decent show and at least get a good result if we can. I actually screwed up my recording from qualifying, so we're watching that on screen at the moment. We did not put in a very good lap in time trials, so we'll be starting in the mid-pack for our heat race, which will be coming up right after this. So sit back, relax, enjoy, guys. This is 410 wing sprint cars at Volusia Speedway.
Update, Darcy, so you should be fine.
Okay, heat race. We're starting fifth. I think top four go through. We did not qualify well. Here we go. Well, that was good. So we'll be starting deep in one of the twin B mains now with limited transfer spots, so that will probably end our night, unfortunately, but we'll do the best that we can. Okay, here we go, you guys. B main, we start third. B main number two, twin Bs, so that helps us a little bit, gets us closer to the front. The top four advance to the back of the B main. The back of the A main, sorry. So here we go. We're in a transfer spot for the start. We've got to try and hold onto it. Thank you. Oh, we're locked in. That's the main thing. We'll be starting right near the back here for the A main right next. All right, you guys, here we go. Feature race time. Here we go. 27 to go.
Hold on.
Ooh, boy. We gained a few spots. And we'll have another go after this. We're up 7 spots so far. We weren't as good on that run, but we did still manage to make our way forwards, working our way towards that top 10. Here we go again. We're about halfway. We're still at 16 laps to go of 30. Ooh, that was so close. We copped a pretty hard hit on that one. I don't know what the car's like. We got a few of those spots back. The way the caution fell, but the car might be a bit bent. We'll see. Straight away a caution. I could see it coming on the inside as soon as the car in front of me buzzed the tires. That little restart fumble, that helped us. We're back inside the top 10. Single file restart this time because of the back-to-back cautions.
White flag. Checkered flag there on the lead up.
Oh man, we ended up 7th. We'll take a 7th place. That's a pretty good result. From 23rd, 22nd or something on the grid. We'll take it and move on to the next one, guys. If you're watching this back on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed it. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Hobbo88, twitch.tv/Hobbo88 to tune into the live streams. Don't forget to check out the Discord channel. Link is in the description below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one.